Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing something very different. It will not be a gameplay. It might be some games, but today is going to be a crate opening day. Yes, I just bought some keys. And you know what? I'm just gonna go jump straight into it. Let's do this. See what the first item's gonna be. Roll, get rolling. So nervous. SLKs, they're shit, but I don't really like them. Okay, next crate. I have 4 overdrives and 5 overdrive crates and 5 turbo crates. That's what the main part of this video is for. Please don't give me shit all the time. But glossy block. Looks good. Come on. 3 more crates. Give me something good. Come on. I swear if I get trash your stuff. No! Actually, I hate them. I hate the fidget spinners. Oh crap. Sorry, I'll be back guys. Oh no, I'm back, sorry. Okay. I'm gonna switch up. Okay. And I'm gonna open some turbos. Let's see what we get out of these. What do you... Okay, hang on, I'll be back. Okay, but guys, roulettes would have been nice, could have another pair, but instead you give me shit. Okay, come on, give me something good out of these. There's some wheels. No, I mean, a snake skin, that is very dope, does look good. Okay, yeah, we got a three. Throw each crate and then move on to the next crate. Okay, give me something good. Give me an import. No, stop! No! Fucking hell. Got it for no. Not good at all. Okay, yeah. How many keys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we're gonna jump over to the nitro crates now. Gotta open one and then jump to the player's choice. You want zombies out of them. Or an import cart. Come on, give me something good out of this. Buzzkill. You're fucking... Mystery, get out there! You gotta give me that. You know what, I'm gonna open this one. Last of my nitro crates. Let's go. Give me something good. Come on. All the good stuff. If I get rares and very rares, all the fucking... All... Bloody crate opening. I mean, to be honest, I hate this crate. I mean, the distortions are... Whoa. There you are. Sorry. Okay, yeah, but give me a very rares, so all imports. I don't want rares. Okay. I don't even have the car, so how can I use the fucking decal? Not gonna look. Zombies! Oh, fuck yes, I got another pair. Oh yeah. Last crate, I think this is. Give me something good, come on. Come on. Come on. Something good. It's not funny at all. 4 takes would have been good. Man, we're getting trash out of this fucking crate opening. Alright. Two turbos, interrupters, 1, 4, 5. I guess I have one key. Okay, let's go. No. Save the best for last, yeah. Okay. Something good. Please. I beg, keep going. No. Symptoms would have been nice. Let's slow them down there. There are two more. Mister, don't you dare do this to me. Don't you dare. What? Zeno's flash. It's decent. Put some color on it, maybe? I think. Can you get this colored? I don't know if you can. Okay, last of the overdrive crates. Here we go. Give me something good. Something for a trade up. Maybe. Yes. No. No! Fucking hell. I'm sorry, but this is one of my worst. Last crate. Let's see. Give me something good. Something good to end it off. Lightspeed, very rare trail. Good enough. Alright, let's see if we can do trade-ups. Go with Griffin. No, we can't. Oh, yes. There goes my only glossy block, though. Wait a minute. Need one ray. Nah. I don't think it's worth it, to be honest. Well, we got to pair another pair of zombies. That's good. That is really good. Zeno's flash, new boost. What else do we get? Light speed, SOKs, zombies, Dominus, Suji, RXT, don't even have it. Octane snake skin, 3 lone wolves, Griffin, Type S, Glossing Block, Buzzkill, Aqueous. Okay. That was really bad. A really bad crate opening. I'm sorry, but in my opinion, it was bad. What can I give away now? I said this to myself, I didn't want to do a giveaway. I had in my head two. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this crate openings, and yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and have an awesome, amazing day, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out.